Malik, you might have been right about that trap. Hengsha Court Garden is under lockdown by Bell Tower Associates.
Bell Tower? They're the police in Lower Hengsha, Jensen. They're under contract with the Chinese government. You think the Chinese...
I won't know anything until I get inside that penthouse.
Give them one warning. If they ignore you, start shooting. You can't risk infiltration.
Do I give my warning in English?
What kind of question is that? Whatever the fuck language you want.
Holding up the damn elevator?
No idea, sir.
Well, you better find out. That elevator has to be free at all times. Our specialist needs to get up here and break into this computer ASAP.
Acknowledged, sir.
Access granted.
Get word to Pritchard, Malik. The hacker who's been attacking us goes by the handle Windmill. Real name's Ari Van Bruggen. Bell Tower's been brought in to arrest him.
Arrest? Or get rid of?
Either way, he found out someone was gunning for him and took off. We need to find him.
There's a nightclub near where I dropped you called The Hive. It's notorious in black market circles. If this Dutchman is running, his first stop will be there.
I'll have a chat with the owner.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
Your combination of ions. confirmed service.
As soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview, log on to www.
Keep looking! Sweep this place clean!
Just get off the train. You see anyone?